Today, there's a new Joe to add to the long list of great Joes in history. Joe Namath, Joe Stalin, Joe Millionaire, Joe Piscopo, Joe Mama. And now, there's just good old Joe. Actually, he's something of a superhero. Name, Beautiful Joe. No, not Beautiful Joe, Beautiful Joe. Why, you ask? Well, because the people making this game are kind of loony. Not the bad loony, but good loony. You see, Joe's in an action movie, and while he is a pretty good ass kicker for a slacker, he needs some help. Enter an aging superhero who requests that Joe give him a beatdown. The reward? Superpowers that make him the action hero, Beautiful Joe.
Henshin and Goku, baby!
Complete with inane one-liners.
What's up? We'll come and get.
These superpowers, called visual effects, allow Beautiful Joe to change time. Kind of like that sweeper cat.
Blink!
But this is a little cooler. The main advantage to slowing down time is that you can dole out a whole lot of punishment and look so damn good while doing it. In addition, it's a little easier to dodge projectile attacks. That looks a little familiar. Even better, if you have timing, you can deflect those projectiles and send them right back to where they came from. But you can't do it incessantly. This is your visual effects meter. It decreases while effects are activated. When it runs out, plain old Joe. But it's not too long before it regenerates again, and pow! Beautiful Joe. The visual effects are also integral to the game's puzzles. Here, a slot machine thingy falls from the heavens, and you need to slow things down to become a winner. Just like I do in Vegas. Now, all these effects wouldn't add up to much more than a Max Payne ripoff if it wasn't for the thoroughly screwy art direction in this game. I mean, someone bought themselves a six-pack of the Goofy Juice when they came up with this puppy.
Cut, cut, cut!
While the game is eye-popping all round, the real treat are these exaggerated animations. Now bear in mind, this game judges you on the style of your performance. See? I'm C. Rappy. A game this odd is usually destined to be a hit among enthusiasts, but lost on the average Joe. Kudos, Capcom, for taking the chance to bring it to the States, screwy name intact. Hopefully, you'll make Joe Mama proud when it's released this fall.